Sometimes the hair is getting messed up, and I do need to shave my beard early on. I wonder what's wrong with it. Anyway, it's starting.
We got 10 seconds until the Empire Strikes Back movie starts.
Nice and pretty. Oh! I gotta get ready for the Empire Strikes Back! Come on.
Time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, there came a time of revolution, when rebels united to challenge a tyrannical empire. Now it is a dark time for the rebellion. Their fortress on the planet Hoth destroyed. The survivors of the Rebel Alliance are being hunted across the galaxy. Luke Skywalker, moved by the Force, has gone to the mysterious planet Dagobah to further his Jedi training. One Rebel starship, the Millennium Falcon, is now being pursued through an asteroid field by an Imperial Starfleet. Aboard her are the Princess Leia Organa, the droid C-3PO, Captain Han Solo, and his Wookiee first mate Chewbacca. Giant warships and swift TIE fighters close in for the capture at the command of Darth Vader. And on the bridge of the Dark Lord's flagship, other predators are about to take up the hunt.
Bounty hunters. We don't need that scum.
Yes, sir.
Those rebels won't escape us.
Smoke your elf.
Sir, we have a priority signal from the Star Destroyer Avenger.
Right.
There will be a substantial reward for the one who finds the Millennium Falcon. You are free to use any methods necessary, but I want them alive. No disintegrations.
As you wish.
Lord Vader. My lord, we have them.
I got an idea. Bringing tunes around. I gotta turn the steering wheels over here. Let's get ready.
Moving to attack position. Shields up. Track them. They may come around for another pass.
Captain Nida, the ship no longer appears on our scopes.
They can't have disappeared. No ship that small has a cloaking device.
Well, there's no trace of them, sir.
Captain, Lord Vader demands an update on the pursuit.
Get a shuttle ready. I shall assume full responsibility for losing them and apologize to Lord Vader. Meanwhile, continue to scan the area.
Oh boy. As long as the hyperdrive didn't fix mine, I didn't open it. Unless we're trapped here.
I wouldn't want to be trapped here with anybody else. Well, except Eleanor and Jeanette.
Yeah, I know. I know how you feel, Brandy.
I really miss
no,
those
worry,
guys.
They're falling asleep right on the back. So. Okay, hold on. There's no time for sleeping right now. Wait.
fleet's starting to bring it up. Okay, Brittany, get right away. He's a long alarm. We're blowing with that garbage. Release!
Places, the future, the past, old friends long gone.
Brittany, Eleanor, Jeanette.
Control, you must run control.
I saw him behind the clouds. It must be Bestman.
Friends you have there.
And they're in pain. I have to...
It is the future, you see.
The future? I gotta go find them right now.
Decide you must. How to serve them best. If you leave now, help them you could, but... You will destroy all for which they have fought and suffered.
Don't handle any human. Listen, I'm trying to reach the clouds and because I... What the heck is he firing at me for, you honky puck?
I told you not to shoot.
Well, you're not in charge. I am.
Well, I'm steering.
No, I'm steering.
No, I am.
I have steering.
So do I. There's two.
Well, that's stupid.
I know.
I know, too. That's why I said it.
Oh, we lost him.
This is going in my report.
No, it's going in my report.
I'm not done. I remember Ruben Fontani is so cute, but I've read your diary because you're in big trouble, young woman. I mean, you know what I mean.
Oh, like I'm the only one that did. Well, it's a good thing I did.
You are the royal pain in the...
Hold it, time!
What?
May I make a small suggestion? Any minute now, the Spaceballs are gonna make a major U-turn. Head back this way and make us all
dead. You see, Barb is right. Thank you, my friend. Let's go. Let's get in Cloud City.
Or I wouldn't know how you really felt about your selfish, snooty sister.
Now listen to me, you royal... sister. And Jimbe. Take only what you need to survive in Cloud City with your sisters.
How interesting.
Who are you?
Who am I? I'm terribly sorry. I didn't mean to intrude. No, please don't get up.
Must complete the training.
listen, I can't get the vision out of my head. I gotta go stop the chimpanzees from ruining my life. That's why I need to prepare for my lightsaber.
You must not go.
But Brittany and the chimpanzees will die if I won't.
You don't know that.
Who's that voice?
Even Yoda cannot see that thing.
But I can help them. I feel the force.
But you cannot control it. This is a dangerous time for you, when you will be tempted by the dark side of the force.
Yes, yes. Remember your failure at the cave.
Look, but I learned so much of that. Master, listen to me. You promised to return and finish what you've begun. You have my word.
It is you and your abilities the Emperor wants. That is why your friends are made to suffer.
That's why I have to go stop them.
Luke, I don't want to lose you to the Emperor the way I lost Vader.
You won't. Excuse me.
Stop. It must be. On this all depends. Only a fully trained Jedi Knight, with the Force as his ally, will conquer Vader and his Emperor. If you end your training now, if you choose the quick and easy path, as Vader did, you will become an agent of evil. Patience.
Sacrificing Brittany and the Chimpettes. You know the truth.
If you honor what they fight for, yes.
If you choose to face Vader, you will do it alone. I cannot interfere.
I know it's not true, but I understand. R2, let's go find Brittany and the Chimpettes. I had to go stop
it.
Everyone, excuse me.
Luke! Don't give in to hate. That leads to the dark side.
Strong is Vader. Mind what you have learned. Save you again.
I will. And I'll return for the training again. I promise.
I did. Reckless is he. Now, matters are worse.
That boy is our last hope.
No. There is another.
Luke Skywalker is drawn towards a future that no Jedi Master, Dark Lord, or Emperor can predict or control. And in Cloud City are the man to whom he owes his life, the woman whose image has led him to tragedy and triumph, and the enemy who stands poised for a final battle.
Oh. I wonder what's going to happen in this chapter anyway.